off, right? Can you hear me?
When the OGL's first screen, welcome to CJ in my face, I don't know why, but it felt really welcoming and heartwarming. And it really felt like I had a place in this school.
Every day as I enter into the CJ gates, I will definitely be able to feel how warm and friendly everyone is, be it from the uncles in the canteen, to my own classmates, for example, and even in, the teachers that I meet along the corridors. And I just feel so welcome in CJ.
I feel that this culture of care and this family thing, the family spirit that we keep saying around here, right? It really embodies through the interactions we have with students, teachers, and even school leaders. And I think it's very meaningful to come to a school where you feel accepted, you feel like you belong here, and you just feel welcomed here. And I think that's the beauty of coming to CJ and being able to feel like you belong. It really encapsulates this whole feeling of togetherness. And yeah, I think that really makes what CJ is, yeah, and our culture.
Study is only a small part of our lives. You may not feel it so right now because A-level seem to loom large in your life. But you must remember that your self-worth goes beyond your academic grades. All right? Your academic grades don't define you. Learn to value yourself as a gift to others and to yourself. Learn to be kind to others and also learn to be kind to yourself. And remember, once a CJCN, always a CJCN. So all the best in your studies and in your life.
Do continue to be bold, to be courageous, and explore. Because upon graduation, it's not the end. In fact, it's just the start of your journey.
I just wish all of you guys the best for our upcoming A-levels. And yeah, to just always remember to stay positive and to see the good in yourself and those around you.